हेलो, वेलकम टू माय यूट्यूब चैनल। आई एम अंजलि। हाय गाइस, वेलकम बैक। सो इट इज़ 17th of September टुडे एंड इट्स 4:10 करेंटली। सो माय लेक्चर्स आर गोइंग ऑन एंड आफ्टर दैट ऑन संडे आई हैव माय ड्राइविंग टेस्ट। सो आई वांटेड टू काइंड ऑफ डॉक्यूमेंट द होल वीक। I quickly wanted to speak about the license. So me and two of my friends, we got our license without any agent. So first in March, we went to get our learner's license. So we booked our slots on the Parivahan website and went there, and it's a computerized exam and we gave the exam. And I think now it's available online also. And we got our learner's license instantly. And after that, we learned driving car on our own. Like my dad taught me how to drive the car. Then in September, we went for a permanent license. So yeah, again, we booked the slots on Parivahan website and we have to pay the minimum charge there. And after that, in the RTO, we had to pay track fee and vehicle fee because we were using their vehicle, which was 300 rupees. And then we gave the exam. In the exam, we had to do a 8H and a slope. Yeah, and we just like did that and we got our permanent license. Presentation hai and I'm kind of nervous and worried for the presentation. The subject is a bit difficult, so let's see how it goes. I revised it, I don't know what to do now. Let's hope sab acha ho jaye and khatam ho jaye. So my presentation is finally over and it went good, and right now I have दूसरा लेक्चर विच इज स्टिल 6 o'clock एंड लेट्स सी। अभी मम्मी ने ना बहुत टेस्टी स्विटलर बनाया है। Me and my mom went to H&M today and I got some stuff. So I'm not into fashion or shopping and I went after a really long time, and there was a sale going on in H&M. So here's what I got. So the first item that I see here is this beautiful shirt that I got in sale for 799 rupees. The second item that I can see is this beautiful dress that and I got this for 1000 rupees. Next item is this skirt, which I got for 699, and I got this t-shirt, very loose, for 299 rupees, and it's like very comfortable to wear around the house, you know, and rest of the stuff is just some basic stuff. I don't own many basic tops and all also. So the first thing that I got is a basic white t-shirt. The next thing is this green olive color basic t-shirt, and this is for 599 rupees. This white t-shirt is for 799 rupees, and this clothing basic skin color t-shirt for 599 rupees, and this fits really good. And the last item that I got is this bag for 1500 rupees. No, I don't owe any bag or something, but I liked it, so I just picked it up.